ever play the Apollo. But if it weren't for his pioneering efforts in promoting records at radio stations, many of the artists who played the Apollo would never have made it. In 1938, Clark became the first record promoter in the country by getting airplay for the Jimmy Lunsford Band. Over the years, Clark worked for Nat King Cole, Billie Holiday, Dinah Washington, Sam Cooke, Aretha Franklin, and Quincy Jones, just to name a few. Clark was so respected for his far-reaching understanding of the record industry that he remained an executive at Malco Records until his death at the age of 86. Mr. Dave Clark, an Apollo legend.